And I got to thinking one day, you know, I've got songs about zombies, vampires, and murder. Got plenty of that. What do I not have a song about? Oh, demon possession, I don't have any of those. There's nothing people love on a Monday night when they've gone out with their friends and family to have a good time. Quite like a good demon possession song. So I thought I'd better write one quick. I got to thinking about, you know, what is demon possession? I don't really know. We didn't really talk about that in the religion that I grew up in. So I decided to go down the list of the seven deadly sins. And I got to lust. I thought, well, that would be a fun demon possession song. So I decided to write a song about sex and demon possession, because I thought that's what country music radio needed. And it's never been played a single time on country music radio, but you're going to hear it tonight.
Feels like Thank you.